In this video, I'm going to teach you how to press your calculator. So here is an example. So 1.6 to 1 over 2. And the first step is that you have to use the third skills. So you have to change this to the fraction bar. And then you can press the calculator. So I will press the calculator like this would be 1.6 divided by 1 over 2. So this is how I press my calculator. So this button is this one. Okay, so this is how I press my calculator. So I will get the answer is 3.2. So if you press EXE, the output would be 3.2. So how to change it back to the fraction, especially the improper fraction? So I will press, okay, Shift ABC, and then the output would be 16 over 5. So I can copy the answer back. So the final answer is 16 to 5. 咁我咧就想分享多少少咧有关于你部 Calta setting 嘅问题嘅。咁啊，举个例子啦， 18 to 12。 咁如果你揿 Calta 嘅话咧，你会揿到咧系一又二分一嘅。呢个系你喺 Calta 嗰度揿到嘅答案咯。咁跟住咧，你咧就要揿 Shift A B C， 将佢咧系转做假分数嘅。 咁跟住咧，你先會咧知道咧係 three over two， 咁跟住咧，你先會知道個答案咧係 three to two 嘅。咁但係咧，我哋咧已經中學啦，我哋咧已經唔係好似小學生咁樣，老師咧一定要你個答案咧係要大分數嘅。咁咧喺我哋咧去到中學嘅階段咧，基本上咧我哋所有嘅答案咧，我哋都中意咧係用假分數去答嘅。 咁所以咧，我哋好少咧會答咧係一又二分一嘅。我哋好多時咧個 final answer 咧都係會用二分三嚟作答。咁如果我下下都係咁樣轉嘅話咧，其實就好繁複嘅。咁所以咧，其實你係可以改變咧你部 Calta 嘅 setting。咁點做咧？咁就係撳 Shift Mode。咁 Shift Mode 之後咧，你部 Calta 咧就會顯示咧就係呢一個嘅版面。 咁但係咧，你唔係想轉呢一啲嘅，咁你咧就可以撳下一頁，咁就再撳多次下一頁，咁應該咧你就會見到咧有一個咁樣嘅符號。咁咧就呢一個嘅選項咧就係一號啦，呢一個嘅選項咧就係二號嘅。嗱，如果咧你嘅選項係一號嘅話咧，咁就即係代表咧你撳呢啲數嘅話咧，佢就會出呢一個答案俾你。 咁咧要你再撳一次 Shift A B C 咧，佢先至會轉做假分數嘅。但係如果你將你部 Calta 嘅 setting 改做係呢一個，咁你咧就會發現咧，你部 Calta 咧撳呢一個嘅答案嘅時候咧，咁佢咧就唔會俾大分數你嘅，佢咧就會直接咧係俾 three over two 你。 咁就唔需要你咧，就再撳多一次咧，係 Shift A B C 嘅。咁啊，你自己咧可以選擇咧，你更唔更改你 Calta 嘅呢一個 setting。咁如果你改嘅話咧，咁你就可以撳少一個步驟。咁但係如果你話啊，其實都唔係好複雜啫，咁我想保留翻，仍然係先俾咗大分數我，然之後我自己先至轉。 咁其實都冇問題嘅，咁就視乎你哋嘅需要啦。咁呢個 video 咧就嚟到呢一度。